follow Nigeria. As the president of this country, you know, I've wanting everything to go very, very well in this country. I've been hearing different information and different stories about communication, because things are not going on well in that ministry. The Ministry for Communication, which is Dr. Isa Ali, I've been complaining about there's no equipment. Things are not going well with them in the ministry. He lay a lot of complaint and lay more emphasis on the limb that it is really affecting them. So it is hindering or indirancing them for doing well. Yes, he complained a lot, and there is nothing I think I can do, but as I think, follow my chambers, I discuss with them, but they don't have a reasonable thing to say. All they want is increment in their salary. And I plan because I have something obvious. Because when I look into the world, some country that is not even up to Nigeria, like Scotland, Canada, Australia, even the Russia are terrible to not quite long. They have something that is added to their name, which is the digital aspect of their economy, which is making their economy have a larger growth. So at this moment, so that because I know I cannot do anything more than to add something to the name, to make it bountiful, you know, to purify and purification the ministry. Because if all of you are asking for funding or equipment, I will not lie to you, you will not see something, you will not see anything. So I hereby added this name. It should be called from here and supposed. It will be known as Ministry of Communication and Digital Economy. So that, you know, Nigeria, we are trying our best to make our economy to grow past than before. You know, it's similar, it's slow, it's draggy. We need to have something that is called a digital economy. As this ministry is growing, we will now move to another ministry, like a rest. Alone, Nigeria fighting folio. In this state, I have folio there. So the rest is more concerned. So now, if we have to move to the rest, it will be called the Ministry for Health and Digital Economy. So if we move from the rest, we'll go to, you know, like Muhammad, Minister of Confirmation. Minister for Confirmation will now be called Minister for Confirmation and Digital Economy. It's one of the things that venture the country forward. We need to have light in this country 24/7 hours. So Minister for Power will not change. You not be only Minister for Power. It will be Ministry for Power and Digital Economy. Thank you very much. What I'm saying is not only myself intelligence. I borrow intelligence from somebody. I said land the list, I said Putin is shaking me. He put on some hand, put on some heart. He said, put this one. No need to employ somebody. No need to buy equipment. Such your art. See, everything we have in the country, the only problem we have is digital economy. You see, by adding it to digital economy for everything, you see, even for food and nutrition, add digital economy. If you have problem in your family, add digital economy. Everything we solve. Thank you very much. Follow Nigeria. Popping gas in the air. We are moving to the next level. No fear. Thank you.